A to the A to the Y to the N to the A. And it's J to the A to the Y to the D to the A. And today we are doing the legs challenge.
She's so excited.
Now I have to begin with my story. One day I was walking into the street. Then I decided to show people my cool tricks. Ah, Jada! My legs are going crazy here. Come down, settle down. Settle down. I'm gonna put one behind my neck at a time. Okay, now that's what my legs can do. Together, pull back, straight. I can do a split. I can stretch to one side and the other. I can go back, straighten that leg out, sweetie. Yes, Jaina, you. One, and two, up to here. Spar right straight. And my legs out, sweetie. Ah! Ah! Oh, dude, my head hurts. All right. And a one, two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I could also put my toes straight. Ready? One, two, three, legs up. Point straight. Legs straight. You want to switch bus now?
Yeah.
Jada! You can't breathe or something?
Oh my god, I've never had a stretch like that in a long time.
So I'll.
Sorry, y'all. I got the farts today. Heard that? Let me fart again. So first, I was going on a jog.
And I was squished.
First, I was going.
I can't. And I feel like I got pee.
I had to deal with that. First, I was going on a jog. Then I stopped. And started running. Girls came up to me and they said, what's your problem, sir? And I said, excuse me? Then they said they wanted to box it out. So I said, what's up, sir? You don't want these legs. And I started stomping on them. Bam, bam. Then I ran for my life. Then I went to yoga class. And first in yoga class, from all this running, I needed to stretch. So I put my legs down and out and I stretched. Then I picked them back up, put them behind my leg, in my head.
Stretch properly, fix your blanket, move your hands. Then what I did was I took my left leg, put it all the way up, straighten out these legs, stretched back. Then I put my feet in butterfly.
And I stretched to this side,
and then, what are you doing?
Ew! this? Becca, are you showing? Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. My name is Jada. You're breathing on my neck.
Okay, I'm sorry. Come on. No, it was good so far.
Hello, my name is Jada, and I would like to tell you that I need my hair done. And people make me mad when they talk, so I square it up. Get ready to punch. Thank you for watching this video. Follow me on Instagram at jynnaa underscore.
And follow me on Instagram at jyddaa underscore.
And follow us on Instagram at Johnston Twins with two S's. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and